In this video, we have given that x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Then x power 81 plus x power 84 plus x power 87 is equal to what? So the first method, we have x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. And from here, we can say that x cannot be equal to 1. That means x minus 1, it cannot be equal to 0. So, if we multiply x square plus x plus 1 with x minus 1 and divide with x minus 1, it is equal to 0. And a cube minus b cube, it is equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square. So x cube minus 1 cube, it will be equal to x minus 1 times x square plus x times 1 plus 1 square, and it is x cube minus 1 cube is 1, that is equal to x minus 1 times x square plus x times 1 is x plus 1 square is 1. So x minus 1 times x square plus 1, it is x cube minus 1. By x minus 1, it is equal to 0. So x cube minus 1, it will be equal to 0 times x minus 1. And x cube minus 1, it is equal to 0 times x minus 1 will be 0. That means x cube will be equal to 1. And we have to find the value of x power 81 plus x power 84 plus x power 87, and it is x power 81 is 3 times 27 plus x power 84 is 3 times 28 plus x power 87 is 3 times 29. And x power a times b, it is equal to x power a power b. So it is x power 3 power 27 plus x power 3 power 28 plus x power 3 power 29, and x cube is 1 power 27 plus 1 power 28 plus 1 power 29, and it is 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 3. And the second method. We have x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is a 1, b is a 1, and c is 1. So x will be equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 square minus 4 times a is a 1 and c is a 1 by 2 times 1. And x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of 1 minus 4 by 2. And x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root, and 1 minus 4 is minus 3 by 2. And x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of minus 3 is iota times a square root of 3 by 2. So x is equal to minus 1 by 2 plus minus iota times a square root of 3 by 2. And cos 120 degree, it is equal to minus 1 by 2, and sin 120 degree, it is equal to a square root of 3 by 2. So x is equal to cos 120 degree plus minus iota times sine 120 degree. And cos theta plus iota sine theta, it is equal to e power iota theta. So cos theta plus iota sin theta power n, it will be equal to e power iota theta power n, and it will be equal to e power iota n theta. So it will be equal to cos n theta plus iota sin n theta. So cos theta plus iota sin theta power n, it is equal to cos n theta plus iota sin n theta. So x cube, it will be equal to cos 120 degree plus minus iota sin 120 degree power 3, and x cube will be equal to cos 3 times 120 degree plus minus iota times sine 3 times 120 degree, and x cube is equal to cos 3 times 120 degree is 360 degree, plus minus iota times sine 360 degree, and cos 360 degree it is equal to 1, and sine 360 degree it is equal to 0. So x cube is equal to 1 plus minus iota times 0. So x cube is equal to 1 plus minus 0, that is equal to 1. So x power 81 plus x power 84 plus x power 87, it is x power 3 times 27 plus x power 3 times 28 plus x power 3 times 29, and it is x power 3 power 27 plus x power 3 power 28 plus x power 3 power 29, and x power 3 is a 1, so it is 1 power 27 plus 1 power 28 plus 1 power 29, that will be equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 3. So it is 3.